Hi guys, welcome back to another video. I am going to be showing you a room tour of my room. I'm going to be showing you a room tour. You've seen a lot of backgrounds with my room and stuff like that tree, my bed, that pig, my window.
First of all, let's show you my bed.
My bed is basically a couch
bed thing.
You can set it up like a couch because it's a twin size bed and long ways. And there's drawers at the bottom holding my thing.
Like pajamas and underwear, you don't need to see that. Pajamas mostly.
And socks.
Lots and lots of socks.
Next is my bedside table. It says drinks on me, but the only drinks we will be having is soda or water, so
yeah.
First, this is my remote for my lights
in the back of my bed.
Hold on. Let me show you my bed without the pillows. Here it is. So, what I was talking about was these little lights down here.
And here.
And here.
And here too.
This is the remote to control them. Let me show you. Here's the off button.
And on.
Next, we have these little two cardboard thingies with little bands at the top, just in case I want to hang them on my wall or somewhere. But for now, I just put them on my bedside table. It says breathe and stay curious. One before last is this tiny little unicorn I painted. You know that Color Me Mine shop? Yeah, that's where I painted this. Lastly, we have this speaker. I use this for my meditation at night, and I really like it.
Next is my tree.
It's a decal.
Oh yeah, we should probably put this bed back in order, shouldn't we?
That's better.
What I missed about this bed is this little tiny pillow you see here. It says dream now, but when you change it,
it says wonder.
I really like this pillow. It goes with this pillow here. It's just super fluffy.
And I can also change up the style of my pillows in the back. Let's see that happen.
Like this,
or
like this.
Well, I think we should keep it this way.
The next thing is this little card here.
It's filled with squishies and just plain old little stuffed animals. Next we have my closet.
Let's open this up.
So, first of all, let's start over here. This is just my pants section, as well as my hamper, and the step stool because I can't reach this part, which is my shirts and gymnastics clothing. Got a bunch of shirts. This little middle part I use to like keep Rilakkuma. He's in a cat suit now. I can't take him out. You just see the top is in, and that's it. So we have this doll suitcase I use to keep my doll's clothes because I broke her closet. This is my first ever nutcracker. Then we have this very big ladder shelf for Evil Times flags. Then here's all my jackets. A lot of jackets. Then we have some extra pillows if I want to get comfy in my bed.
Yeah.
Now I'm going to show you the inside of my desk.
There is a protractor, paperclip, scissors, a sharpener that's inside of a basket made of glue that I tried. Then we have this charger, some broken glasses that I have to get fixed, a backpack full of pencils, a gum, here's some erasers, then we have colored pencils, my Prismacolor and my Art
smell?
That's pretty much it for my desk, except for on the top, if you want to see the top.
Here you are, here's my top. Here's the candle that I can burn because this is not wood. This is something I use for drawing videos. And girl boss sign. This is medieval times axe. Here's my alarm clock. We have some lotion just in case I'm ashy. Here is my lamp. Oh yeah, my beanbag chair. My unicorn. There's an ottoman with drawing stuff in it. iPod touch connected to my charger. And lastly, here is a rack filled with my towel, my shower cap, two purses, and my light switch. So that's basically it. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't ask me how I got up here. Importantly, don't ask me how I got up here. Please like, share, comment, subscribe, whatever you kids do nowadays. Bye. Yeah, medieval times. Then moving on to my desk. Desk?